Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And looks like we're mining again today. Got nothing we need to use. Alright. Nobody's camping, so I guess we're good to go. So I just noticed today a new event called Operation Epiphany.
Warp drive active.
It'll be over a week since the announcement before this goes up. So probably people already know about it, or maybe it's even finished by the time you see this. But seems interesting. I don't know who the Deathless is. But this new jump gates. So that kind of suggests maybe new star systems? I don't know. Wow. Four. Don't normally get that many. My usual Venture Fit has pretty good tank though, so not really worried about high sec pirates. All right, well. Got what I need so far, so guess I'll salvage these wrecks. Since they're not abandoned, means I'm gonna get my suspect timer, which is fine. Whatever. Probably nobody's gonna come out and gank me, but they could. So, if you really don't want to be, well, can I say, you want to minimize your exposure to PvP, don't do this. Go ahead and grab these now. So, if I remember correctly, I think salvaging doesn't give you a suspect flag, but taking loot does. And of course, this refreshes every time I do it. So, you kind of want to get that done as quick as possible so the timer can time out. Now, obviously, not being flagged a suspect doesn't make you immune to PvP. Someone could come in and attack me at any time. But while I'm flagged, what security forces won't come to my aid, so it's a much lower risk gank, right? If I'm not flagged suspect or criminal, and they come in and attack me, security forces will come in, not right away, but relatively soon. And in most cases, I would say, with the notable exception of those Amar that were camping out in Heck, what, a week ago, security forces are going to be strong enough to kill most gankers. So I'm looking up the Operation Epiphany stuff, trying to figure out if it's worth trying to get. So it seems like let's see, locations of the gates are still unknown, but you can collect fragments from Garistas and Angel Commander Rex. So that means probably Nullsec ratting. Maybe Lowsec. But also, Commander's probably going to be out of my league. At least right now. Maybe if I get into a battleship eventually, then I might be able to go after a commander. Let's see.
Asteroid is depleted.
Oh, gotta find a new rock. Or we'll just double up on this one. That's fine. All right. So, anyway, you will also need to recover Jovian symbolic navigators from Jove observatories. Use them in the correct star system in the appropriate combination to get the precise gate location. Huh. I feel like I've seen Jove observatories in HiSec. Don't remember specifically a system, but it does definitely seem familiar. Wow. Rats are coming out fast today. Wonder if they, I mean, I guess they obviously altered the spawn timer. Definitely more rats than I'm used to seeing. Whoops. Rogue One is the one I want.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Drive active.
Well, still waiting on those. Let's see the market's looking like. Yeesh. Let's bump up. My price. go. Hopefully I'll get some. Alright. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.